We have to find the main crash site. Which way now, smart guy? I'm gonna go check out that wreckage. Giant skull. I could have taken you out and no one would have known. They'd have chalked it up to friendly fire. Nah, scratch that. You're no friend. You're a goddamn traitor.
If I was a traitor, you'd already be dead.
If you're not a traitor, then why'd you abandon your unit in Colombia?
You weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
My brother was there. Yeah, that's right. Robert Slade. Ring a bell? He died on that mission. Not like you. You turned and ran.
Your beef should be with Kane. He's the reason your brother's dead.
My beef is with both of you. Crap. Climb up these vines. What, you scared of heights? You fall behind, you stay behind. Got it? Stay down. I don't want him to see us.
That bridge is the only way across the valley, and that means we have to go through that base.
Let's keep moving, then. Kane's guys have got some payback coming their way.
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice.
Here we go. To the grass so I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer.
Where is he?
flank him. I'll go right.
Watch your head!
Contact.
Thank you. can't take two steps without tripping over these guys.
This planet's being terraformed. No wonder it's so screwed up.
Exponential increase in evolutionary activity.
Hey, Turok. Maybe you'll grow some balls while you're here.
Thank you.
Now the whole base knows where you are, too.
Stick your ass over here so we can get out of here.
Where'd you go?
I stopped to take a nap.
Very funny. Get on that thing while I try to figure out the controls. Okay, now how to get this thing to work? Ah, screw it.
Open fire!
long road ahead.